I'm pleased to serve you.
It must be true. You're alive, Jamie.
I'm pleased to serve you. You hold the mighty sword of eons.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Play blackjack!
How may I help you?
Hey!
Still right close.
Those who worship here are filled with the poison of pure...
You bring us new gifts. Return with followers to reap your reward.
He said every day would be a little better. Now Amanda has spoken to you. The mayor's days are numbered.
Master.
Oh, yes.
He's called.
I tell you, Master.
It must be true. You're alive and Jack has been beaten. Wonderful.
Oh, darling.
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Word is, there's a ghost ship that's gonna be called.
All right then, Roommaster.
Chuck us over a beer, will you?
Ready to help? The tavern? Marvellous, isn't it?
Coin golf, play it here.
You explain?
Oh, yes!
Hooray!
Woohoo!
Woo!
I want a beer, please. Wonderful!
Woohoo!
Ooh!
Woohoo!
Woo! Hey!
Sword to fight beside you.
Ugh!
Need a good sword to fight beside you? Good day. Excellent. It's an honor to fight beside such a fearless hero.
Tell you, Master,
I'm
we are
pleased
so
to
lucky.
Serve you.
You hold the mighty sword of eons.
Wow!
Yay!
Help you today.
I'm pleased to serve you. You murdered your own sister?
Yeah!
Yay!
Oh, yes!
I don't know why I bother getting up in the mornings.
You have taken the right path in life.
Maybe I should throw myself into the sea.
I don't know why I bother getting up in the mornings.
Attacking!
I'm pleased to serve you. You hold the
You have taken the right path in life. That's for sure.
Get ready.
Ah, I see you've brought me a gift. This devotee will contribute to your growing immorality. The die is cast. The means of sacrifice has been determined. Ah, yes. For this one, I think, the rope engine.
Have a good day.
One of them, are you? My eyesight's not what it used to be. One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny, probably what did my eyes in. Then there was an evil mage, wore the darkest magical robes you ever saw. The last was a rogue. Where is the gallant...
Need someone to watch your back?
Spot the addition?
Need someone to watch your back?
I'm pleased to serve you. Be true. You're alive and Jack has been beaten. I'm pleased to serve you.
Can I be of assistance?
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Word is, there's a ghost ship that's gonna be called.
You won't be disappointed here.
I'm overruled.
Disappointed here.
I've heard of it.
I'm looking for someone to take me to Orchard Farm. I'll pay you if you helped me. It can be dangerous for traders round here. Here's the deal, see? You get a quarter of the fee now, and the rest when we get there in one piece. Just talk to me again if you decide to escort me. I'll wait here until then. Oh, you'll take me to Orchard Farm? Excellent! Use your follow expression to start our journey. When we get to a new region, I'll let you know if we're going the right way. If you want me to stop, just use your wait expression. Oh, and before I forget, here's that advance on your fee. You can have the rest when we arrive safely, all right? But try not to go too fast, because I might not be able to keep up with you.
Follow.
I'm right with you. Yes, this looks like the right way.
You're back.
Tried Farmer Isaiah's apple scrumpy. Very popular. Yeah. Phew! We made it! You could have protected me a bit better, though. Well, look at me, I've got cuts and bruises all over. I can't give you a reward for that.
Pleased to serve you. You remember that old tale of the Hook Coast ship?
Right.
I've heard it's going to appear again. Serve
you. You hold the mighty sword of eons.
Wow!
Yeah!
This is the deal. You perform an act of great evil in my sight, and I'll pop open. This is the...
Ah, hello.
Hooray!
Oh.
your ship.
Ready to help? Some scallywags trade between the shops to earn themselves gold.
Have a good day.
Lovely rune master.
Your path is dark. Only a light will reveal it, and you are not bright enough.
Thank you.
Have a nice visit.
I wonder how my sister is.
You got a bit thinner.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, awesome.
Ah, I love the trigamist. Any but the
special offer for you, sir. Dark forces.
That's fine, man.
Like a cold drink, please.
Ah, sir. We were all pleased to hear Lady Grey has taken on a hero as a husband.
The mayor seems strangely subdued lately. Never seen her like this before. What did you say to her?
The beard looks good. Hello there, husband. The beard looks good, by the way.
Yes. You look good a bit thinner.
Yeah, you what?
Ow!
Yes, you... Oh, that's disgusting.
Hey, old friend.
You have yourself a
hey!
Nice old name, that rune master.
Again.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Thank you.
must be true. You're alive and Jack has been beaten.
Such a shame not everybody can be like him.
You hold the mighty sword of eons.
He looks like a nice bloke to me, that hero.
What's that on your head?
My name is Tanya. I'm a deep cover bandit intelligence operative. Otto, one of our agents, is secretly in place with a trader group. But the net is closing around him. It's your job to get him out. Follow me. My bandit controllers will explain more.
We're about to ambush a trader convoy. One of our men, Otto, is undercover in the convoy. He's already nicked some goods. We need to get our man out before the convoy gets there. You'll recognize him easy enough. He's the one with the big mustache. Find him, attract his attention, or get him to follow you. Then you need to head back to Bowerstone North with him. Tanya will meet you there. We'll help you out, but we're not stupid. It'll cost you 100 gold to hire any one of us. Any swag that's dropped along the way is yours. The convoy's getting away!
You'll need some...
One hand... You're on.
Again? Quick.
Great.
Need one.
Getting up.
Come on, get a move on.
No matter who you are.
We've got to spring Otto.
No, you can't. That's a terrible crime, no matter who you are.
No, please.
What's all this?
Huh?
Stop all this.
Am I
now?
Being sprung?
Who are you?
I'm scared. Do I know you? I must have been in danger. You've saved me.
Thank you. We really appreciate your help. We'll be in touch. And remember, the blue nymph crouches at the 3:15.
Thanks for getting me out, mate. We stole some valuable information and swag from them lot. Here, have this as your share of the profit.
Expecting you. And as you can see, the town's been evacuated, just like the guildmaster asked. Must be something serious, eh? Well, it wasn't easy getting everyone out on such short notice, but us guards know our duty. Well, I could tell you some stories, I could. But you probably don't want to hear them right now. I'll just leave it to you, sir. Good day.
In place? Good. Meet me downstairs. According to the books, the ship should arrive as soon as the heart's energy reaches full power. What the hell? A summoner. It's trying to destroy the heart. We have to protect it. Come on, we have to stop it before it destroys the fire heart. Let's get them. More summoners. The heart needs more time to power up. Come on! Yeah! Time to get busy!
Thank you.
Here's your ride. Looks, cozy. When you get to the Northern Wastes, your guild seal will activate the local teleporters, and I'll be able to join you. Scythe would have done it long ago, but he destroyed his seal before he arrived. Didn't want Maze to know what he was up to, I guess. Well, have a nice trip. Maybe when I see you next, we can have a snowball fight.
The strange, silent ship set sail into the featureless swell. Day after day, it carved its path among the waves, an ocean phantom moving ever forward. Then the moment came when icy peaks speared out of the horizon mist. These were the shores of the Lost Bay. The Northern Wastes lay beyond them.
Welcome to the Northern Wastes, Guildsman. I had feared you lost. I am Scythe, though my name has long been forgotten in the guild. Maze saw to that. My apologies for not meeting you in person. I must remain in Snowspire Village and protect it from summoners. Terrible though they are, they are but a symptom of a much greater power rising in these lands. Meet me in Snowspire in the far north. I will explain everything, and then we must consult the town's ancient oracle. I pray we can awaken it, and that it holds the answers we seek.
You've received a new quest card.
Hey, the teleporters are up and running. Nice one. I'm going to have a look around after speaking to Sai. Catch you later.
Thank you.
gates.
There you are. So how was the cruise? Me? I'm more of a teleporter girl. Good thing your seal set the local ones off. I've managed to get a good look around, and this pile of stones might be worth investigating. See all those inscriptions? I'm heading back to the guild to work on the translations. You should carry on to Snowspire and speak with Scythe. He's waiting for you. Catch you later!